As Al Orter waits, he remembers. At Melbourne, he was too immature. At Rome, he was too weak. At Tokyo, he was too injured. Here at Mexico City, he is too old. But as always, Al Orter is too good. Thriving at the highest competitive level, he has not only won 4 gold medals in 4 Olympic Games, he has defined his sport. And himself.
What I'm trying to do is simply just be at my best at that one period of time, without pressure, without having to succeed, without worrying about what people are going to be saying about you, or how the newspapers or some media will perceive you or your friends. Because I'm whole, I know what I am, and I'm not concerned with that thing. I just cannot wait to get into the Olympic environment and find out how good I can become.